Hello, Sheldon, ugye állítotok karácsonyfát?
Nem, mert Leonard és én nem tartjuk az ősi pogány Szaturnália ünnepet. A kereszténység előtti időkben, a téli napforduló közelettével, amikor a növények elhaltak, a pogányok örök zöld ágakat hordtak be a házaikba, hogy varázslattal biztosítsák az évelő növényeik védelmét tavaszig. Később ezt a szokást tették át az észak-európai népek, és ebből lett az úgynevezett karácsonyfa.
Ladies Come Pretty Close. She was part of a team that successfully recorded part of the initiation ceremony that takes place in the tomb's courtyard.
Okay, you have the doorway here.
Yeah.
Okay, then to the right you have a hedge, and then you have an evergreen tree. If you follow that line straight back, the courtyard's in there.
Okay. So that's where they have the ceremonies in
the outdoor part of it. Part of it was indoors, so we only got to see the outdoor part.
Right.
We only got to and to listen to the outdoor part. God only knows what went on indoors.
Once again, midsummer sets us free.
Thank you. You okay?
This is not what Christmas is all about.
Some want to pull down every manger scene and tell us why our favorite Christmas traditions are wrong.
Newsflash, not in the Bible. That's a pagan idol symbol.
It was the winter solstice. Jesus was not born in December.
It's exactly what the Druids did.
It's like a carjacking, but like of our religion. And guess what? Santa got in the car, kicked Jesus out, and was like, rolling, 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 and took it.
Isn't it time somebody spoke up? Everything you see inside there, it's all about Christmas. It's all about Jesus. Join me and my family, and together, let's put Christ back into Christmas.